Hi.
Welcome to the Cool People Lobby. We're going to play some Resident Evil.
It's been a while, guys.
It's going to be semi-great.
It's been a long time.
Mine's telling me about checkpoints. Thank you, loading screen.
It's been a while since we played this.
Mine's black. Oh, wait, now it's just loading. Okay, that's the thing.
There we go. I had to flip my controller stick a little bit to change the input, because it was talking keyboard. I'm like, I know. I gotta use my controller.
Yeah, joystick for life. Combat gauge. Oh, that's something.
I haven't gone on Arena. Oh, here we go.
Oh my gosh.
Another round.
That looks really good.
It does.
Hard to find a good steak around here. Not like back home.
Fill her up.
You've had enough.
Listen, sweetheart. You're here to pour drinks and look pretty.
Oh.
Shut your mouth.
Oh, he did not just say that.
How did you get the hell out of my bar?
Nowhere to go.
Hey! Dama vas je zamolila da odete. I said she asked you to leave.
Never thought I'd find Chris Redfield wasting away in a shithole like this.
Who the hell are you?
Piers. Piers Nivens?
Never heard of you.
How about this? You heard of this?
What is that?
You really don't remember anything, do you? Bioterrorism.
Bio.
You can't hide from your past, Chris. No matter where you go or what you do.
Who are you? What is this?
Okay. You don't remember me? Well, how about them? Look. I said look! Those were your men. Men who died under your command. You owe it to them to remember, Chris. If you walk away now, then this was all for nothing. Enough! Damn it. 6 months of searching for you. And this is what I find. Yeah. It's where you belong. Everyone's waiting.
Everyone.
We're taking you back, Captain. One way or another.
Seems like I got a bad case of the amnesia going on here.
Yeah, when did that happen?
6 months ago.
I don't remember that from 5.
6 months ago.
Just making sure that's still a relatively new thing, and
yeah,
not something I missed in like previous.
I think like, we cover.
I felt like I missed like a whole big thing.
I can't keep running away.
Oh, he's still talking.
I have to face the truth, accept responsibility. That's the only way I'll ever remember. The only way I'll get my life back.
HQ to Alpha Team, no change to your mission. Suppress the bioterror outbreak while proceeding to Point Ace of Spades.
Roger that. Prepare to drop on the 8 o'clock. We'll make our way to the Ace of Spades and find those UN workers.
Oh my god. I had to change it to controller mode.
Let's roll.
Okay. How do I play this game?
Okay.
Sort of remember.
Where am I going? Am I going down here? I'm going down here. Here we go.
Oh, okay. I'm following you, Kevin. Oh, you're breaking shit. I forgot that's a thing in this game.
I'm already sliding. I'm already remembering how to slide.
Oh, I never remembered how to slide.
Echo to HQ. We've encountered hostiles at Diamond 3.
That was not a slide.
Moving in to engage.
I think it's like when you're sprinting L2 while sprinting. Because that's to aim your gun.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool. Alright, we're learning. Baby steps. Right?
I got a grenade.
I'm gonna take my baby steps. Alright, let's open this door, because this is a teamwork door. Together, Captain.
The BSAA has arrived on the scene. Excuse me, can I get a
comment? Is it bad that I just shot that guy?
Yeah.
If this is realistic, he'd be dead right now.
Yeah.
A horrible military man.
Look at this.
Do we really need to hurdle over that?
Why not?
Come in, HQ.
You know what? Good point.
Holy crap.
Oh my god. That was awesome.
Alpha team, switch course from route 4 to route 9.
I'm trying to remember if I had this mic here or not last time we did this.
I don't know. I don't think you did.
HQ to all teams.
Huh.
Alpha is on route to
well, I think you have better. Yeah, you have a machine pistol rifle, if I remember. But you also have a big-ass sniper rifle.
Oh, wow.
Oh, herbs!
That's good.
Herbs.
Where's the herbs? Oh, there's an emblem in that room over there, Captain.
There's an emblem. You got an emblem, you say?
Let's fuck it up.
There is an emblem.
Kick its ass.
Nice. And that's how I reload. Perfect.
These are slaughtered pigs, in case someone is wondering. You know.
I like my pork.
I like my pork.
Pork's good.
Pork's good.
Bacon's also tasty.
Pork moist. Are these guys really dead? Oh yeah, they are.
Oh Jesus.
I like how you just get blown away.
Assist Bravo with the four hearts.
Okay.
They're killing indiscriminately. There's no reasoning with these bastards.
That guy ran so fast. How do I even catch up to him? Okay.
Oh
fuck. Sharpshooter.
It's healing itself.
Uh-oh.
That normally doesn't happen.
And he's got a gun!
Here's HQ! We've made contact with Bravo! It's the same time we dealt with
the fuck is that thing, man?
Copy that. Proceed with extreme caution.
Step on it, or just stomp it, or whatever. Just jeez.
Oh, I think
he's
dead.
Thank God.
Yeah, looks like it. Question: what the fuck is this thing?
I think this all gets explained in chapter 2.
Okay, because we're just kind of thrown into that.
Oh God,
weird.
Move!
Oh, move. Oh, here's another question: how come these guys don't dissolve like the zombies do? The fuck kind of mask is that?
It's just a mask. Yeah. Huh? I think they do dissolve, just not now.
Okay. That makes it confusing to tell whether they're dead or not.
Oh god.
Oh, that thing's gonna fall. Oh, there it goes. Boom.
I have flashbacks to Resident Evil Revelations 2 just now.
Yeah, I never played Revelations 2, so.
It was very fun. I enjoyed getting Claire back.
So basically the opposite of what we're doing right now.
Captain,
come open this door, baby.
There's stuff back there if you want it.
My head around what I'm seeing here.
Oh, okay. How do I cancel this? Oh, I did it. Cool.
There's stuff back
I forgot that was
there.
A thing. I auto-mixed. I forgot I can do that.
All right. Isn't that like, what is it? Like, RB
it's
and square?
It's R1 and square.
Yeah. Awesome. Yes.
Nice. We're getting in the groove. One step at a time, you know?
We're remembering how this is all going.
It takes a lot of work. Not gonna lie.
And in case anyone's wondering, I'm only playing Chris because he shares the same first name as me.
And if, in case anyone's wondering, I'm playing Piers because he's not in the other games.
He is not.
But I think that's pretty cool.
You also get a big-ass sniper rifle.
That too.
Like, no, that thing's not massive. As you have a big-ass sniper rifle. You've compensated.
I'm gonna fucking break this guy. Oh, what? Oh my god.
Oh man.
He just snapped
right?
his neck.
Right back into the groove of things. I can hear a dude breathing on the other side of this.
Got him.
Waiting there. There goes the head. All clear.
That was teamwork right there. You see, that's how I can tell he's dead. See, these guys seem oddly more human than all the other guys we've been fighting.
Whoa, Jesus. He was gonna stop me.
Whoa.
Or cut me.
Whoa. What the fuck? This guy's an asshole.
Nice job.
I'll take that kill.
The camera angle's a little too close to my liking right now.
Yeah, it's really weird. I just keep kicking every door. I'm gonna hop over like this guy. That's a cool way to do it. Oh, they kicked it open for me. No! Teammate! They just killed
me. Oh, I forgot. You could do the fancy gun moves by pulling L2 and R2 at the same time.
Oh, shit, that's a thing.
Retreating from Diamond 3! HQ to Echo. Requesting immediate status update. What's going on?
Oh, I'm out of stamina, so I just kind of like barely kicked them. You know what? I'll leave you to kill them. I'll just chill back here.
Oh, he moved. Oh, he moved.
Oh, he's getting wrecked.
Oh. Ooh, get off! What are you doing?
I tried to help by doing a weird kick. I'm just as useless as before. This is amazing. I'm loving it.
I'm trying to remember how I can do my back.
I feel so damn cool kicking these guys. Oh, fuck. He stopped me from murdering.
I'm trying to remember. There's like a certain move I can do where I can just elbow straight back.
That's a... What is that? Move you should learn how to do. That's I hear like this asthma breathing. What is these guys doing? Like, they sound like they have trouble breathing. I imagine they don't like being weird zombie hybrids.
Oh!
Oh, he's still alive? Shit.
Oh, I ran out. Now? I ran out of stamina. That's no good. But I think I remembered how
whenever
to
Whenever I run out of stamina, Chris, like, Piers just fucking sits there kicking very lightly.
I think I remember what it has to do with B.
Why'd that take so long to open?
I don't know.
They were just kind of like sitting really awkwardly. I'm a badass.
Uh-oh.
What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Okay.
It's because you shot him in the arm.
What the fuck kind of shit is this now?
Oh
Ew.
My god.
Fucking kill him. Oh, he's gonna kill our soldier. Oh no, he's dead. He's dead. Oh, shit. Surprising.
Pierce at the rescue.
Yeah. He's a lot more useful in cutscenes than I am in gameplay. Alright, let's kick this thing's ass. Going right to the fucking skull, bitch!
Alright, he's
Holy
dead.
Shit, I killed him. They're dissolving now.
Just be careful where you shoot these guys. different spots. Yeah, now we know that they can different mutations.
Yeah, that ain't even nice.
It's not. It's not very fun.
Some mean.
And they can still. They can still shoot you. If it's like a thing.
Fuck these guys. This guy just come down after me. What the fuck? Oh yeah.
Oh, I need that assault rifle ammo. That's me.
You two, stay here and tend
to the wounded. Fucking kick this door open.
HQ, Alpha Team reporting.
All right,
I got four of us heading along route.
Sorry about that.
Thanks, buddy. You just knocked me to me. You know, I'm not even gonna forgive you about that.
I'm sorry, buddy.
I'm just gonna be a little ass. Fuck this door.
Enemy sighted. Find cover.
Oh, holy shit, where did these guys come from? Where did they come from? That really glitched out of my screen. That was wonderful. I feel like I'm in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Jesus.
I
don't like it when they can shoot back.
Yeah, it's a lot harder than when they're just weird zombie things. Alright, he's dead. Cool.
I really need to figure out how to do that executed. Whole back move I have. Because any of us can do it. It's like... where you just...
I just need to really figure out how to play this game.
I'm just grabbing stuff.
Yee. It's a good thing to do. Alright, I'm falling, Captain.
Alright, I got all the stuffs.
Alright, where are we going? This door?
This door, yeah.
Alright, kick it open. Nice, badass.
Skill points. Skill points are always... Oh, a medallion!
Oh, I didn't see that shit. Where? Ah, hey.
It's because you broke the box.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
I went off these stairs weirdly.
What is over there?
Huh.
Oh, fire.
That's,
HQ to Alpha.
That's just fire. Normally happens, I don't know. With a recon unit.
Proceed with extreme caution.
Alright. Oh shit, this guy just fucking... I don't remember how to cover.
You just hit the L2 button next to, a wall or something.
Yeah, see, that's
sometimes it gives you a prompt to go into it. Like, if it's like a crouching thing, it'll say, press A.
Captain, be careful.
Holy shit!
What happened?
Bravo to HQ.
Upstairs, there was this dude with, like, two super arms, and I murdered him. But he just, like, threw a guy through this door and scared the shit out of me. Fuck that guy and his surprises. It's not even nice. Yep, one of those guys.
Ow!
He just hit you while he was dying?
Yeah! I didn't think that was a thing, but that's a thing. What's in here? Oh, this is just another door to this room. What's in here? Oh.
Oh.
Stuffs. Oh. I like stuffs.
Lots of oats. Let's open this door, nerd. Oh. Another cutscene.
Or it might just be a loading screen. Who knows?
Either or, it could be an equal... Oh, dying. If you hold out your... what? Oh, I read that wrong. Whatever. It's telling me how to die. So that's good. Oh, just a loading screen. You're right.
Oh, this is from the demo.
Some of that.
This is from the demo.
Oh, I never played the demo. You dick. Oh, there you go.
There we go.
I like the unity there.
Very good.
We kill him as one. Oh, now there's a cutscene.
HQ to Alpha Team. That tenement building up ahead is the Ace of Spades. The UN staff that have been taken hostage are inside.
I see dudes up there.
Extraction.
Yep, I did too. Going right into the action.
Have you been getting any sniper rounds?
No. I'm just gonna shoot that one.
Oh, you killed him before he even got a chance to transform. Yeah,
there
I felt cool doing that.
Off your face. I'm back to stomping faces off again.
Yeah. Good job stomping, Ken.
Charlie to HQ.
You know, for 2013, this game was pretty nice looking.
Things aren't going too well over at the Three of Diamonds. They need
like, there's
down
some
there.
Things that are like Roger that one guy on the TV, I remember, who's just two pictures moving. Like, that's bad and unforgivable. But, like, other things are just like, hey, not that bad. Sort of proud of you guys. Let's. Oh, shit. This guy's still firing. I don't even have that many rounds.
I can get up here.
Jesus.
I didn't think I could. Hello.
Oh, wow. I picked the wrong place to be at the wrong time.
This is where you should be.
Oh, I'm just.
Where I am.
I'm just close quarters. Because I'm weird.
Isn't that my job? I mean, look at my muscles.
You know what?
Look at my muscles.
We're playing opposite day.
Oh.
Ooh.
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 That
had
just hurt.
Felt bad to do.
Ooh, this looks fun.
Oh, are we ziplining?
I think we're ziplining.
Holy shit. With
our
bare hands. First of all, that wasn't a good idea to do it just with our hands. But, you know, fuck it. You're gonna die. Oh,
hey,
fuck. Do I have to
save my ass?
You?
The muscle memory saved me there.
Of course I have to save your ass.
Hey, Pierce,
where are these guys?
I'm taking a little fire here.
Oh, there they are. I didn't see them.
Favor?
Sorry. A sniper takes down reload.
I can
just
make it.
Don't die.
I can make it.
Just don't die.
My biceps won't fail me. Owie.
Don't let your biceps fail you.
I lost the health cube. That's why I stopped.
Damn. I'm sorry.
I'm going to lose another one. I'm about to lose another one. There we go. I lost another one.
Shit, no, I didn't see that guy right there.
I made it.
Nice.
Okay. Gonna need a hand here.
I'm done covering
back to me ASAP.
We'll radio HQ for that.
I'm coming, Captain. Right, how am I gonna do this?
Oh god, he's flying!
Oh, okay. I'm just watching these guys climb upstairs. Why am I doing this?
Don't shoot them in the legs, they could fly.
What?
They like turn their
okay,
the bottom
bullshit.
Their bottom half turns into like this moth thing and they fly.
Does this game even care about me anymore?
I don't think it ever cared.
Like this. You know what? I don't think so either. What?
I'm on my way over.
Where the hell do they keep coming from?
What the fuck? I'm sitting here waiting for you. I thought I was supposed to be helping. I'm useless.
Ugh.
No problem, Captain.
All right. Oh god! Look at that thing in the air. Oh my god! That is nasty looking. Oh, it's coming from me now.
Probably because you were shooting at it.
It is coming. Oh.
Oh god.
You know what? I'm gonna take it out with this terrible aim. Oh, there it goes. Out of this guy. I can't even see you. I don't know what I'm helping.
I think if you hold circle, you'll lock onto me. On my position.
I know, but I mean, like, I don't see any enemies around you, or I don't see, like, what your position is.
I'm running so low on my assault rifle. That's why I hate this gun.
Yeah, my assault rifle thingy I had is like out, so all I got is a sniper now.
It's
so let's
doubly
try to put good work to it.
It's doubly sucky for you because it's both your pistol and your assault rifle.
Yeah. I would love to have a pistol right now, but you know that's not a thing.
I think you could turn your thing to a pistol by sucking the auto fire thing and turning it to manual, or like semi. What I mean, semi auto. That's the word. A phrase.
I'm helping, Captain. Okay, I saw another guy. I have no idea where he went. Oh, there's a guy he just murdered there. Okay. I'm gonna keep running along this little bridge area thing.
Majiggy. HQ to Bravo. Alpha needs to move out to Ace of Spades. Can you relieve them? Roger. Coming in from the 400.
Whoa. Stop meleeing. I want to shoot things.
I'm trying to help, Captain. Oh shit, look how many of those flying fuckers there are.
Where the hell am I?
I don't know, but flying guys are trying to converge on you right now. So I'm like, I'm
that's
trying to
fine, they're
that.
Just flying. They're not hurting anybody. Ooh, there's boxes. I need boxes.
I just shot a lot of out of the sky, though.
I got a flash grenade. That's our special grenade, I think, is flash grenades for this campaign.
Oh, what did we have last time?
I think we had fire grenades.
Yeah, it was fire.
But flash grenades are so much more useful.
Are they?
I
found boxes up here, so I'm taking them.
I think if they're in those exposed forms, if it's like Resident Evil 5, they'll instantly die. I don't think it's going to be like that cheap, though. But in Resident Evil 5, if you flash them and they had the jutting out things, they died instantly.
This fucker's right behind us.
We don't need to worry about him. Let's just go. I'm not in the mood to waste ammo.
See you, bud. Alpha team. You're almost
He's so slow and useless. Bet it sucks being a fucking flying thing now, huh?
Oh god.
Thanks for ruining it for me, Captain.
Bravo to HQ! We're taking some major heat over here! I don't think we'll make it in time to relieve Alpha!
Okay, I don't know what to do here. I'm gonna lag a bit. Shoot a bit. Get a little rowdy. Alright. I'm gonna try fighting full on force like this. Pump. And pump.
Oh, I just shot his neck off. Not his head. I shot his head, not his neck. Oh,
yeah,
the moth dude caught up.
Wise. Oh shit. And we called them useless.
Ooh, he gave me a pistol bullets. That's nice.
I'm up this ladder now. Oh yeah, I'm shooting at guys. I think that's a general idea here. Just shoot at things, look cool, and...
Pretty much.
God, I have to.
Whoa, you okay? You're not looking so hot. Your health is pretty darn low.
I had to do that. You don't even understand. It was beyond necessary. Let's go, Captain.
Let's kick this down. Teamwork.
Fuck this door. Teamwork, indeed. Huh.
Yeah, I remember this from the demo.
Chris to HQ. We're at the Ace of Spades.
Copy that.
Let's see. We got boxes.
Bravo team has been dispatched to assist with search
maybe?
And rescue.
I don't know.
Stand by for instructions.
Good. I needed a break.
It's just us two. This is not good.
Are we just supposed to wait here?
Yeah. Oh my god, my face!
That's weird.
My face! I was like just baring my teeth.
Damn it.
Oh god. Well, we got company.
We've been spotted! They're right on top of us!
Oh, that's cheating!
Oh my.
He was about to fall!
I know, right?
HQ to Bravo team.
That's just unfair, guys.
Alpha team surrounded by hostiles.
Be fair in our fights.
Ace of Spades on the double.
Bad time. I shouldn't have exploded that barrel. Now that life's
alive. Owie.
Alpha team, this is Bravo. We're moving as fast as we can.
Oh my god.
I flashed.
Are you dead?
We'll do what we can until you get here.
Get the hell off, you nerd.
Alright, I got the tablets.
Just punch your shoulder.
Eat the Tic Tacs.
Owdy.
Oh, I forgot to add all my herbs from earlier.
Whoops.
There we go.
This is just going so well.
I got six
swimmingly is the word. Oh, jeez. Boom, baby. Not entirely useless anymore. Actually, still pretty useless, but still. At least I'm trying.
Back up from him.
Oh, why?
Because remember, he hit us before.
Oh, yeah, he can hit while he's dying here. Holy fuck, these guys are something. Bad time to say I'm running out of bullets.
Aim
but
for the head.
I can do good. Wait, I got an idea.
How many of
there
these
goes one of them.
Do we have to kill?
Oh, there's ammo over
Where
here.
The hell's that backup?
At least for me.
Oh, let's handle that.
I don't know if it's for you, but it was
for
me.
Close range battle. Oh, fuck this guy. Capitalized on him on the ground. Ugh. Things are sort of looking up.
Hey guys, ooh. Happy to see us.
About time.
Bravo team,
yeah, you guys are really slow. But now we have teammates, so that's pretty good. Oh, fuck this guy
Finally.
Trying to climb up. Get the
Choose
fuck back
target.
Down there.
It's just a clusterfuck
oh,
right now.
Fuck, watch out.
Bye-bye.
Oh, God.
I caused a mess.
Normally, I would scold you for that, but in this case, good job.
Let's rock and roll.
Alright, I think we got him.
All POWs have been eliminated.
Yep, looks like, yep, all of them gone.
I am so low on pistol bullets, it's not even funny.
I'm so low on fucking morale. That's what I'm low on.
Mike, I'm burying my face again. This is just hilarious. Oh my god.
Wait, how do I change from semi-auto to auto again?
I think, like, press triangle while you're aiming. Or just not when you're aiming.
Let's try that.
Yeah.
Yep, it's well, man. Okay, cool. Let's do this.
Alright, this is a loading screen.
Don't know if this is a cuts. Are you sure?
Yeah, I remember this.
Okay. Cool. Some past gaming experience can get you through any sort of situation. Mutating Jabo. Sometimes more than one body part of a Jabo will mutate. Oh, that's fucking awful.
Yeah, we have to deal with these guys for every other campaign. Zombies will come back Zombies come back with Ada for a little bit, but rescue then Juavo some and zombie some. Floors, then
get out of the building. No wonder Leon's the best one. Clear,
Ada has both. I remember this from Revelations 2 as well. It's a map that you can kill people on.
Oh.
It's very fun.
Killing people can be fun. Oh, fuck you. Oh, that guy's mutating.
Let me tell you.
Shoot him before he gets a chance.
The combat gauge upgrade for this game, very nice.
You know what else is nice? Regular zombies.
Those are nice, I gotta admit. You're right.
Yeah. They know what's up. Oh, I tried to nail one of our men in the face. Alright. Boom! Judo kick.
I bet there's a...
And finisher.
There's gotta be an emblem around here somewhere. Hidden.
Yeah, it's a big place, and it looks like emblems should be here. The question is, where?
I don't feel like looking for it. Ooh, ammo. Must grab all the ammo.
I'm just gonna break some boxes.
Alright, I've got a decent
ammo
amount of...
Ammo is a good thing to have right now.
I got a decent amount of pistol bullets.
I'm gonna open this door.
Looks like we gotta go downstairs.
I don't got a pistol.
You have a machine pistol, it's close enough.
Yep, sort of. Maybe. Okay. It's a pretty store. I want that thing on the menu over there. That looks good.
We're in China, man. You can have all the Chinese food you want.
Yeah. Except here, it's just called food.
This is true! It would just be food.
Yeah, you wouldn't say Chinese food, you just say, hey, that's food. Also, you wouldn't call these Chinese zombies, you just say, hey, zombies.
I think you would just call them zombies no matter their nationality.
Actually, these ones don't even merit to be called zombies. Like, I don't even know what the fuck they have a weird, like, spider eyes.
Oh, spiders!
What the? Whoa, this is not fair, I just mentioned spiders.
Okay.
Ow, what the fuck kind of bullshit is this?
All my nightmares are coming true!
Oh my god, that was, I don't think I like that.
That was terrifying.
That was spooky. In the worst way.
HQ to Alpha, the hostages are just up ahead of you. Eliminate the hostiles in there and get those people out of there.
I think
this is gonna be a breach and clear moment.
Think so?
Yeah. Like, I think we actually have those type of moments.
Alpha here. Roger that. We're going.
Oh, what the fuck?
After them!
He's actually taking that guy. We're going after the first one.
I'm gonna try to get the second one.
Whatever the fuck he wants.
Oh my god, this spider's fast.
First one. Where'd you go?
Get back here!
Oh my god, there he is.
I got the lady.
Alpha to HQ.
This fucker's curb stomping me right now.
All right, we got her. We're good.
He has a buddy too. Why can these guys shoot?
Because their legs aren't. The legs are the spider legs. The arms are okay.
Alpha to HQ.
I'm leaving the building now!
This sniper murders these guys. Holy fuck.
It is the most powerful sniper rifle in the game, I believe.
Who the fuck is this guy?
I think he's downstairs.
Are we going the right way?
No, he's upstairs. Yeah. He's upstairs, look at that.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I see it now. Shit.
How do I...
This guy went far with him.
How do I do the thing where I get my map?
I don't know, but he's scuttling.
It's L1.
Oh, wait, I think I know. L1?
L1, you hold L1, the map thingy, the guide will show up.
Yeah. That's cool. I respect that.
Although we don't have a cool phone, we have this weird cylinder thingy. Dials and stuff. It is not nearly as cool. There are boxes we missed.
Stop scuttling, you asshole.
Hey, alright, I got the boxes, now I help. Oh, that's one of ours.
Oh, fuck, not again. What is this guy?
Where is he? I hear scuttling from all directions. This is not good.
I know, he scuttles so fast. Fuck this guy.
Get back here.
Oh, that's the wrong one I just killed.
Oh, he's still alive. Ow.
I lost him again.
Back to pistol. I have way more bullets for that.
Got him. Sniper shot, baby.
Alpha to HQ. 8-4 hostage secured.
Copy that.
There. Good work, Captain.
There's one more on the first floor.
All right. L1 so we can figure out how to get down to the first floor.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I'm just going to follow you. And get this.
Apparently, we have to go through here. Because that's the way it works.
Reasons. Just because of reasons.
We can't go down the stairs.
That's the best way to explain this whole game.
We gotta power through. We gotta power through, Jimmy.
Everything.
We got that special.
We're not even doing the best one anymore. Even that one.
Oh, now we have to go back. What?
Yeah.
Maybe we did go down the stairs. I don't know. I think maybe we did. I think maybe. We got fooled.
We were fooled. Fuck these weird communicator thingies. They don't know what they're doing. They have no idea how to play Resident Evil the right way, which is not playing Resident Evil.
Hey, Operation Raccoon City ain't bad.
Never played it.
It's better with friends, I'll say that.
Okay. Well, this is better with friends too, but it still ain't good.
Oh, well, Operation Raccoon City is better than this. Because
anything's better than
it's
this.
Supposed to be an action game.
The worst part is this one's a main one.
That's very true.
Oh, an elevator.
The other.
Holy shit.
Operation Raccoon City is just a spin-off.
Yeah, this is one of the main games, and it's this.
I hope they could do a reboot. I'd like it if they did a reboot.
Oh my god, I would love that.
Delta 1 to HQ.
I don't think you can come back
Circles.
And make Resident Evil
All
7.
All hostages on the 15th floor secured. Yeah. Leaving the building now.
Alright.
Okay, that just leaves us.
I can't switch my weapon. I am stuck with my pistol.
I can't do anything but move.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
That's never good.
Of course. Oh, fuck.
Stopped. Now what?
Now we pray. Oh, wait. There we go.
I can get through the ceiling if you give me a hand.
All right, because you're of a smaller frame than me.
Oh, fucking shit. You're huge. You can throw me like a potato. Don't know why I chose that phrase.
All right, hot potato. Get your ass up there. I'm amazed you can lift me.
Gulp you. Muscles, man. They're hidden.
Oh my god.
Oh, fuck this guy. What an asshole.
Captain, you okay?
You know?
You okay?
Yeah.
RPGs are ruined for me. They only work.
Fair.
They only work if you shoot them from at least 35 feet. I think. Something like that. Because the warhead won't arm.
Captain!
You know what? Resident Evil.
Actually, any game is an RPG, if you think about it.
Yeah.
Well, those dudes have...
They really don't make them realistic.
Those dudes have LMGs.
Kind of get the feeling we're not welcome here.
Oh, fuck this thing, man.
Come on, we can take them!
Eat the grenade!
I'll try. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I think that worked out very well.
Worked out very well, Captain. Grab some of this ammo. and
get ready for a fight.
Holy sh! That's a lot of guys.
Okay, what did I tell you? This is Call of Duty, but with monsters.
Not even Call of Duty has this many guys.
You know what? You'd think that, but you should play Call of Duty 2 Big Red 1. It was a PS2 game. There's a couple moments where it's just like endless sea of enemies.
Those are the worst kind of enemies. Oh, I just made this guy spawn two arms. I'm sorry. My fault. Also killed him.
It's even worse when they get shields for arms.
How are they killing me so easily? You stay down over there. I'm gonna come over there and kill you. I'm just gonna mix some herbs. You do your own thing.
There's boxes. I need the boxes. Oh, that head came clean off.
Hey. I'm reloading. You chill there, Java guy. Stop having the power to shoot me, Dix. Why do you have a shield? That's just lame.
Oh, did he get a shield? I didn't think they got shields yet.
Well, he uses the arm as a shield.
Oh, no, they get legit shields.
It's like really bulky and just hold it.
They get legit.
Oh, fuck that.
Yeah, they get legit arm shields that are like. It's just so stupid.
I am dreading this. Legitimately dreading.
This campaign is the worst, I think, overall, but I like the ending. This way.
Oh, okay. Worst overall with a good ending.
Pretty much.
Not bad. Well, at least if we're done this one, we know the worst is over.
Pretty much. And then we get to have melee happy fun time with Jake and Sherry.
And then, with Ada, you get to have, hey, I'm Ada. There's another one, too.
And sexy booty.
And sexy booty. And agent.
And agent. Oh, I'm gonna... Agent's so derpy. I love agent.
He wasn't even supposed to be in the game. Like, the Ada one was designed to just be like a one-person thing, right?
I'm actually full. Yeah, it was supposed to be a one-person thing. And if you do it one person, it is just you.
Yeah.
Alright.
And then they just threw, like, agent in there just in case people wanted to co-op.
I'm going in. Ready?
How are we gonna do this, Ken? Wow, we're the worst rescuing hostages. They could have shot her so many times.
I think they're idiots.
Seriously, we're assholes. We're total assholes. That is not how you save hostages, dumbasses. Ooh, punch and uppercut. Wow, you didn't even give me a chance.
First
that
floor
accuracy.
Hostage secured.
I'm impressed.
Copy that, Alpha. Now clear out of there.
I'm just glad it was the pistol, not the assault rifle.
You don't want to leave.
I would have riddled her with bullets.
Just absolutely, unload on her.
Come in, HQ. All hostages are okay. Alpha team is clear.
Copy that. Commencing with bombing.
We're still inside.
Shit,
we're
trapped. Oh, fuck this shit.
What the hell do we do now?
And they said commencing with bombing. Why are we walking slow?
This is a moment where we run.
You should be, yeah, this is an urgent moment. Run.
There's a balcony on the west side of the building. Get moving.
Sprint.
Shit. Finally, there we go. The fact that we weren't sprinting earlier is absolutely ridiculous.
Alpha team, get out of there now. Preparations to bomb the building are complete.
Oh, this is why this door was like this.
Here when those birds show up.
Oh, see, this makes sense. It was only needed for an escape scene.
Oh, they already started.
They started bombing. They don't care that we're still in here. It's not.
Oh, you guys are great.
The mission takes priority.
This way.
You know, the mission takes priority over the guy who owns this game.
Actually, if you think about it, it's kind of crazy they're doing this. Chris is like one of the founding members of this organization.
It's like, let's just fucking kill him without a second thought.
Yeah, let's kill the guy who made us in the first place.
No, you're saying hurry, but I'm so far behind you.
Here, go around it.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Oh, I got it.
Okay, I got it. Just wait there. Let's do this together. Geronimo! Oh, shit.
Well, I think this went by a lot faster than the first mission did for the Leon. This is not taking...
See, we're improving. Oh, fuck this shit.
Seriously, no, that's like a Call of Duty opening right there.
This doesn't even look remotely like Resident Evil.
It does not.
It's like, what are we even playing at this point?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, Piers is a lefty. He's the only legit lefty in this game.
Shit. Oh, hey. More cocoon baby things.
Oh.
Captain.
You good? You need some help there?
I think he's having a flashback.
God damn.
Finn.
Who the fuck is Finn?
That's a chapter 2 thing.
Oh, look at that.
Dude, look at that. 45 minutes.
Guess who has better accuracy this time, Stealth?
Damn. You're right. You do have better accuracy.
You're just glitching out there.
Yeah, so are you. You're like a robot. Dope. I guess he's gone. Oh.
Stealth is less the game. Left the game.
Oh. I think this is a good point to end this recording anyway. I think we can try and fix this. If you want to go for one more, we have the time.
You all right there, buddy?
Yeah. I don't know if he can hear me. We're going to end it. I'm going to use Steam and say, oh, this ain't good. Well, that's going to be it for this section of Resident Evil 6. We'll see you in the next one, guys. Derp. We'll be right back.